It's a very devastating time because we are just here to work. We're here to work. Then anybody don't deserve this. Any woman or girls don't deserve this.
I'm ashamed to be living in Cyprus these days. I'm ashamed to be a Cypriot. And I'm here to show my support.